Earth is the coolest planet we know of. I mean, we're going around in the universe looking for other worlds that have liquid water, that have oceans, that have life. Yet, on our own doorstep, we have an ocean teeming with life, and we do not have the technologies that are able to explore it yet. My name is Faith Triath, and I'm a scientist at NASA Ames Research Center. ESTO supported me with a grant to develop two cameras called fluid cams, and they use a technology I invented called fluid lensing to image through the ocean surface. So if you imagine looking above the ocean from a satellite or from a UAV like an airplane, or just standing above the water, it's very hard to make out what's going on beneath the surface due to ocean waves. And so my technology uses specific hardware and software to remove that ocean surface so you can image things at the centimeter scale, 10 meters deep. This is the ESTO-funded fluid cam.
The fluid cam.
So on board it has fluid lensing, which enables us to look through the ocean surface. And there's a very high performance camera in there and flying computer essentially with 16 cores of processing power, about a terabyte of memory. And the data coming off this camera is 550 megabytes per second, which to put in perspective could fill up a laptop in roughly 200 seconds or so. So it's a lot of data, but this is, I think, what will enable us to look and map out all of the coastal ocean systems in the world. We're pushing new boundaries every day, and we're going to be able to do new science at an unprecedented level. We can actually take an active multispectral light source and couple it with these cameras and create a whole type of new remote sensing that can be used even on Mars rovers to imaging satellites going by Pluto. But one of the impacts I hope my work has is it's able to translate into looking at other worlds, being able to study other worlds through the lens of understanding our own planet. I don't think if we figure out the basic systems in our planet, we're capable of exploring other worlds just yet.